at the moment. Carving out of Brennigan. Brennigan dummies. Goes back there open. Picks up Beretta. He puts a little grubber through the door. Getting through there quickly. Could be a try to find Alala. Sorry, Alapu. Referee's consulting. Really great back press the spot. I think it was Alapu that got that try. Last tackle now. What have we got on in store here? Brennigan. Little kick over the top. Getting through. That's a nice try. That's a try to Tyler Hughes in the corner. Can you believe that?
What a start to Oberon, Steve. You could say that Brennigan, he hasn't got a good kicking group. Here we are only a few minutes in. Two kicks, two tries to Oberon.
Sims right hand side. He's Brennigan with the step. He's going to be hard to hold.
And he's over!
It's 14-0 Oberon over Oren Sims. It's all the Tigers.
Sam Hill on it. Dummy half now. Bamford throws a dummy. It's an offload. I think Ellie won't really need that sort of play.
But here we go. Lassica Barbu. Satisfied screaming up. Kenny positioning. Under the post. They won't catch Tommy Satisfied. He's a flyer. He puts first points on the board for Owen Sims. They get an opportunity. He's gone straight through Luke Carpenter. They won't stop him. He'll score. Luke Carpenter. Great individual try.
He's Bamford with a head of stone.
And he goes through one. Through two. He's got support for Sam Hill. He needs to talk. He goes through the first one. He's a technical. He's got a special.
He's got a couple of tackles up their sleeve, the Oberon Tigers.
Redder goes wide now. Looks for Brennigan. Brennigan wide to Rose. Rose, he's got nice footwork. Little grubber through the line. Here's a chance. It's a try. It's a try. Jackson Bryan. First try of the second half over on Tigers.
But they're sticking to the task at the moment over defensively.
Petrie goes wide. Nice ball. Lassica Barbu with some space. Back inside. Steps to the outside. Gets the pass to Satterthwaite. Satterthwaite is over. Tommy Satterthwaite. Goes down the sideline. And he's dived over in the corner.
Still a couple of tackles up there. Sweet. Happily go now. Sullivan, what's he got up?
Got in store here. A lovely pass. And then he's got the try. I think it might be Robbie Mortimer. He's playing the grand final for and it is game on here at Wade Park.
It's Griffin picking up Bamford. Making
good meters. And a lovely offload in the counter. Away to Lassica Barbu. He rocks his friend. And now there's a... And again, it's like... Satterthwaite's going to be able to do it. He's over! Tommy Satterthwaite!